kind of things you almost associate more with big tentpole movies and franchises, you know, that there was a sense of ownership that the audience took of this movie.
I shot a short film recently in Rome, and we shot into a convent of friars. And when I went there for the location scout, I meet these two young friars. And they say, oh, Mr. Guadagnino, I'm such a big fan. Call me by your name. It's an amazing film. And I say, hey, guys, are you crazy? It's against your principles. And they look at me and say, don't be a bigot. Which means that we made something that somehow have been the most utopian of the storytelling, because it makes completely possible and universal something that is very specific and for many people impossible to grasp. And that makes me very happy, because I myself don't give myself limits. And so I believe very much that love is love. It sounds a bit cheesy, but it's true. And the possibility that the movie talks to different people from different backgrounds and touches them and make them believe in their possibility of being loved or love, and also connect with the bittersweet end of love. It's something great, despite the fact that it's about two boys loving each other.
And in the scene we're going to look at, it is sort of the first moment in the film.